live look right now at Cracker Park. This is the Apple Store there, just one of the places that people are camping out. The new iPhone goes on sale at 8 a.m. Did you find out what happened? The first person to buy one overseas dropped it immediately, live on television. Yeah, that was funny to watch.